This stadium has been built very newly. They have spent almost around 250 crore rupees for making this stadium. And the capacity is 34,000. All tickets sold out for today's game. And this is going to happen, the same thing for India-Pakistan match that will also happen here. Very security is very, very tight here, and because due to some unavoidable circumstances, they have always taken like that. But it is going to happen, very good match compared to that. India has only one practice match here, but because they have been playing a lot of IPL matches, so practice they have done very good. And I will be letting you know in due course of time all the World Cup matches here. This is Om Prakash Mundra for VAN News Agency.